Welcome back to another episode of KevinYoder.tv. Today I have a special episode where I'm interviewing John Seville of Benchmark Mortgage. John's website is johnseville.com, and John is a loan officer and branch manager of Benchmark. This is someone that I know, like, and trust. John is an industry veteran. He's been doing loans for a good part of a
couple 21 decades. Years.
21 yeah. years now, and that's almost as old as I am. And the reason why I have
me
John,
too.
The reason why I have who are we kidding?
Yeah.
The reason why I have John here today is because John was in my office, I think it was yesterday and or a couple days ago, sharing some information with my agents, and he shared a couple pieces of information that I hadn't heard of before. So I thought, rather than just doing a regular video, let's get this information out to you and kind of open dialogue. If you have any questions, of course, you can direct them towards John. You have his website, or you can even call me as well. John, here's the to keep this video short and sweet for the for the viewers.
Sure.
One thing that I'd like to ask you is this sheet you gave me. There's a piece on here about VA loans. Yep. From the real estate side, we often think, as listing agents especially, that there's some sort of a stigma around VA loans, and if we get four or five offers, for example, we may be less inclined to accept an offer that has VA financing. And I heard you say some things that caught my ear, and I said, come over here and let's do a video and tell me about that. So just give me some, the question is, what are the myths around VA loans
that we need to dispel? Great question. First of all, the perception of a VA loan is very, very common in the marketplace, unfortunately.
Yeah.
I'd probably say the most common myth associated with a VA loan is that because it's a zero down or can offer the veteran 100% financing, that is perceived as not as good of a buyer as other types of financing options, be it conventional or what have you. And that simply is just not the case. The average FICO score of a VA borrower is actually 741, which is about 20 points higher than an average conventional buyer. So the myth that the buyer zero down means not as good of a buyer is simply not accurate.
Right. Okay. So the idea of the disconnect was that because it's 100% finance, that also was equal to no money in their bank account.
Correct.
That is not true.
Absolutely not. Actually, on average, they have more in their bank accounts
is that right?
than a conventional borrower.
Interesting.
And 30% of the time, they're actually still putting money down too. It's just they have the ability and the option through VA financing to go up to oftentimes 100% financing.